I did anything my brother did, you know? So I got into snowboarding that way. And like, luckily for us, it was like a huge family thing. So we all got into it and like, just like, I don't know, it made us so stoked. Me and my mom, my dad, my brother, my sister, we just got so hooked on like the feeling of, you know, you could leave school and just like go up with your board, all your stuff and just shred. And that's why I loved it. It was just the whole vibe of like doing whatever you wanted to do, you know? Snowboarding is in the Olympics and it is this Olympic sport, but at the same time, you could be 60 years old and just learn how and be like, hey, get your grandkids into it, you know, because it's a cool sport for anyone to do on any level. You're not just like, oh, look, let's grab the family and go bobsledding. It's just like not the same thing, you know. There's so much more to snowboarding that I think that's why it's so addicting. One of the coolest things I thought that happened from the Olympics was just like seeing kids like message me and just saying, man, we're going snowboarding with my family, or this Friday I'm going for the first time after watching you in the Olympics. Or like moms and dads have been like tweeting me pictures of their kids flying up jumps that, you know, the kids are this big on like the tiniest board. Something you see that stuff, like sick, that's more people getting into this awesome lifestyle that we do that, you know, it got me so addicted when we went up for the first couple times. They could love it just as much as me, and was just like, yeah, this is snowboarding and this is what it's all about. We just got so hooked on like the feeling of, you know, you could leave school and just like go up with your board, all your stuff and just shred. One of the coolest things I thought that had happened from the Olympics was just like seeing kids like message me, or like moms and dads have been like tweeting me pictures of their kids flying off jumps that are, you know, the kids are this big on like the tiniest board.